So today we are finally reacting to ziptie, and we're gonna be watching his stuff. An Immortal YORU player who is tilting Radiant and Immortal streamers.
Not Facebook.
You know, the real question here is, how does he even know the timing?
If I'm in a game against ziptie, I should just be shooting every clone. Doesn't matter what it is. If I get flashed, I get flashed. If I don't get flashed, I don't. Did they? Just try to fake clone each other?
What the shit? It's actually hurting my brain.
They're out, eh?
Wait, what the fuck is happening? What am I fucking watching, dude?
Hold on.